हरि ओम। सो हियर आई एम बर्स्टिंग द स्पार्कल्स। दिस इज़ कॉल्ड उल्का। दिस इज़ आवर कल्चर एंड आई एम प्रैक्टिसिंग द ब्यूटिफुल हिंदू कल्चर वेयर वी रेज द फायर ब्रांड एंड लिफ्ट इट अप फॉर द एंसेस्टर्स हु हैव कम फ्रॉम द पितृलोक टू मे दे रीच होम सेफली फ्रॉम द अर्थ टू द पितृलोक। दिस इज़ कॉल्ड उल्का दान इन आवर कल्चर। We pray for the well-being of all our Pitrus and seek their grace and blessings. I am also using crackers to stand up for my culture. We must also burst these crackers to stand up for our religion, to practice the religion the way our religion has spoken about, to also celebrate the homecoming of Shri Ram. Jai Shri Ram. These crackers, these sparkles, the flower pot, the chakri, all these they don't burst, they don't create any problem for the animals. None of the dogs or the pets would get petrified of any of these crackers. And if you are concerned about pollution, I am bursting these crackers to stand up against the hypocrisy of people who don't do anything about pollution the whole year, who burst crackers during IPL, during their wedding, during birthday bashes, during New Year, during so many celebrations, but only at Deepavali they have a selected outrage. This selective targeting, I protest, and we all should protest against the selective targeting. And also I am using these flower pots etc. because this is one of the unique things about Deepavali. If we are just going to meet, have sweets, light some lamps and watch some movies, that is nothing unique about Deepavali. We should also know that our culture is very adaptable. There are green crackers which don't create much noise, which create much less pollution. And so we have adopted many things in our culture, like eco-friendly Ganeshas, and we will continue to adapt. We are not a fanatic culture. We should also be supporting all the thousands of workers who work whole year to produce these crackers, whose livelihood depends on these crackers. So the industry, the fireworks industry, also needs to be supported along with thousands of workers. More than 6,000 crores is the turnover of the fireworks industry. We must support all those who make these firecrackers, who earn their livelihood. Bolo Sanatan Hindu Dharma ki jai! Bolo Jai Shri Ram! We should be proud practicing Hindus. We should be unapologetic Hindus. Let nobody make us feel bad about our culture. It's a glorious culture, the only culture which has survived more than 10,000 years, and no amount of invasions, attacks, conversions have destroyed it. So be a proud, practicing, unapologetic Hindu. The highest philosophy of the world is an illusion is depicted by this ulka, the sparkles. It appears that there is a circle as I am making it, but that circle is an illusion. Same way the whole world itself is an illusion. It never got created from the absolute truth. So right from entertainment to the highest philosophy, the crackers symbolize a lot of things in our culture. After we finish bursting the crackers, we also pick it all up and dispose it off properly. We don't allow the roads to be polluted. We don't create waste. We must put it properly, dispose of the used crackers so that we don't leave any waste on the roads. Swachh Bharat is our responsibility. So here are all these. We will slowly be disposing them off.